better than that. We are all people. All of you are my family. All of you are my family. I love each and every one of you. I cry at night because I feel your pain. I feel the pain. I feel the pain of black people. I feel the pain of white people. I feel the pain of innocent cops. I feel the pain. We're all scared. Black, white, cop, doesn't matter. We're all scared. We're living in fear. We gotta stop living in fear. I am not your enemy. You are not my enemy. We have to share this land no matter what. By the end of the day, we have to share this land no matter what. I'm here for you. I'm here with you. I'm not angry at none of you. I love all of y'all. I don't care if you're 5'2", I don't care if you're a 7-footer. I don't care if you're dark skinned, I don't care if you're light skinned, I don't care if you're white. Mask or not, uniform or not, you are my family and I love you and I respect you. And I want to understand y'all. I want to understand all of you. I want to. I deeply want to understand you. I would love to come to your house. I would love to meet your kids. I would love to meet your family. I would love to see the best side of everybody here. This is not the best side of everybody here. I would love to see the best side of everybody here. Then you can change the whole perspective of how you view someone because of their size, because of how you see them in different lights. Someone might have a bad day and you say they're a bad person. No, no, no. We all got bad days. We all got bad days. We gotta stop judging people only on our bad days because we all have them to some degree. How are you on your good days? Do you want to make a stand? Do you want to make a change? Because if we charge you and you charge us, what is that really doing?
This cannot be illegal.
What is that really doing?
Come on, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Fuck you! Fuck you! What the fuck are you?
Are you fucking kidding me?
For what? For what?
Freedom of speech!
No!
What are you doing?
This is the constitutional right.
He was speaking.